song, the first song I ever wrote on the